So draggy this morning.
I'm gonna have Scott or James drill some holes in that thing on the stand, and I'll have to put 2 or 3 in it.
Okay.
Upstairs.
these out here and leave these in the front.
Okay.
That don't have any in it.
Like that, and put some of that black line in it, so the
dirt
don't all go out, but the dirt won't go out like that.
Right.
The hose may get stuck.
Well, the yeah, so it's safe, but it'll be off the ground.
Yeah.
If we leave it in this.
Right.
Yeah. Then, yeah. Yeah, well, then it should, hopefully it'll drip, and if not, I'm going to try to get that little plastic bit out. And then we can just put our hands.
All right, I'm
going to do two more things. Garden. I think the compost.
Yeah.
Speaking of compost, I'm thinking I'm gonna move the compost container with me.
I poured some grease in there yesterday when I had steak, just a little bit though, and put it in.
Yeah.
Of course you do move it too. But I like it back there because you can see it.
Okay. All right. So I think what I'll do then is,
and if you move it any closer to the fence, I can't get there to kick me.
See if I can dig at it, because I don't want them to break the taproot.
Right, because once
kill
you break
that
the taproot, that's it.
Yeah.
Look how pretty this is since it's been cold.
I saw that when I walked in last night.
It's so pretty.
Yep, the other one's coming out too.
But it's going to die down in the winter. But I kind of, all that out there in the wheelbarrows and some little bitty pieces, I got it all in one spot.
Oh, okay, good. think I got it.
I don't know. It's called a burl.
B-U-R-L?
I think it's from damage. But you know, people who make pots, they cut that off, and then it's got all those pretty swirls.
Oh, I love
They're very valuable.
Can you clean it up first?
Thank you.
Leave it alone, Joss. It's not for you. Johnson, come. Come on, I see him. Kennel up. Johnson, kennel. Hey, kennel up. Johnson, come. Come on. Johnson, kennel up. Kennel up.
Very good, buddy. That was a good boy.